sync. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Alright, hey YouTube, it's Ryan back with part 5 of Spider-Man. I listened to the 4th one, and it actually sounds a lot better now that I'm actually figuring out how to edit. Still doesn't look good, still am not quite as entertaining, but getting there. Hopefully. So right now, trying to remember what happened in the 4th one. So we did the Financial Shock boss battle. I showed you a few things in the, world, how to get some of the tokens and stuff.
Maybe there's another way.
And I showed you how to, some of the suits I unlocked in between 3 and 4. Also, we did the, there it is. Okay, so the, boom. Why so high? We did another story mission where we went to the docks and we investigated a Fisk, I guess, storage facility. And then we went to Peter's apartment and he basically been evicted.
Okay, time to panic.
I'm guessing it had all the stuff Spider-Man on it, and I'm sort of surprised by the landlord doesn't call the newspaper, or I guess news agency, since no one does newspapers anymore, and say like, hey, Peter Parker, Spider-Man. It's way out of here. Spider-Man, kick. Spider-Man. I know that's the thing, but I can't do that. Because I don't have enough space, and you're being a jerk. Now you decide to work, you jerk.
Hey,
interesting first 3 minutes. Jesus.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L.
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie.
You. Stop. Stop, you violated the law. Pizza.
Nope, stuff's not here.
Down with the teddy bear.
Has to be another truck.
Take the teddy bear. Take it, Pete. Disappointing. Scanning. Stop! You!
No sign of my stuff.
Ooh, Panda Express.
Eddie, my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were
here?
Well, the guys might have.
It's a lot of taxis.
If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Route 35. Incinerator. Going the complete wrong direction. And there we go. Wee. I'm glad I've done everything before doing the story.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble.
Mugging! Spider knockdown! Thump. Spider-Man.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an interview.
You. Tell me your master plan.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. I think that's it.
Sure, that's the best way to do it. Just rip open garbage bags. Smart, Pete. Smart.
Please be here. Please be here. Yes.
That's all he was looking for? A flash drive? Pete, you don't have your own cloud? You're a genius. And you don't have that on you somewhere?
Looks kind of awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it?
Looks like the prototype for a pumpkin bomb. If you don't know what I'm talking about, Green Goblin. And Hobgoblin. Let's see. Unlock. Yay, upgrades. Can't do that, can't do that. Can get one more of you. And one more. Ooh, last one. Web shooter, webbed time. Increase time, enemies stay webbed. That'd be useful. Skills. Two. Spread stack. Last stand. See, I want the chained finisher. But I also want the ground, ground strike. I'm gonna go with ground strike. Oh, I can get a new suit. Oh, no, I can't. Next level, though, and I'm super close. Oh, yeah, the healing. The first aid kit. Increase the amount of your health. Or you're healed by focus. I'll do it. That one. What was this? I had this. Silent step. Enemies take longer to detect you. That might actually be useful. Oh, they're all four of those are good to have.
Is that guy? Spider.
Hello.
Ice.
Oh no. Random goons. How am I gonna get out of this one? Boop. Oh god. Ow. Oh, that's why. Ow. Dick. Kick. Bonk. Get out of my way, cone. Immovable cone. Run away. In the trash can. Ooh, ooh, cone, cone. Let me get the cone. Jerk. Snap your neck.
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Killing people all the time. I love that this is grown up Ben Tennyson.
Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything.
It is a little weird when it's male and female. Or at least former boyfriend and girlfriend. Level up. And a new suit! suit. Oop, wrong button. Still thinking Destiny. Spider-Punk. Rock out, blast enemies with waves. Yes. I will kick you with my Chuck Taylors. Spider-Punk. So 90s. I love it.
Just got a web alert. Looks like MJ
Storm. Why is it a thing?
I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him.
Foot. Over the park. It's only 300 meters away. Be able to get there pretty fast. Oh balls. And stuck the landing. I found the thumbnail. Hold on.
She wants me to find something. I need to look harder.
All right. That's the time code. All right. What was she looking at? A flamber alert.
Gotta be some kind of clue.
It was J. Jonah Jameson. Look at that gorgeous face. Look at it. This supposed to be Sores? I'm sorry, but J. Jonah Jameson is indeed Baby Smooth with a spruce moustache. He does not have boils. Ridiculous. Alright, what was she looking at?
Where is it?
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to what she said. Random photos. It's a nice tarp.
There. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. She's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out.
I've passed a bunch of those. Thought those were just Easter eggs. You see available? Oh, you have to get all the black cat things, probably. Yep.
You still have black cat suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
Whee!
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
And what about missions? Story mission. Ow. In a post.
Hey, you're calling late. What's up? Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Sorry.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know that boys aren't my type.
I feel like it. They're always on a white wall. Whoa, that's a lot of zoom. found it.
Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you. Okay, I'm back. What were you saying again?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry.
There's only 12?
It's been a hard day. Funding at the lab.
Meow.
I also kind of got evicted from my apartment.
What?
Meow.
Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course.
Oh, Pete.
Couch in my office.
Thanks, May.
Whee! Alright, where's the robbery? Time to be a good Spidey man. Spider-Man. Swinging in to punch you in the face.
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really
heating up.
Kick. Ow! Dick! Bonk! Ooh! Ow! Jerk. Ah! Okay. That's it, young man.
Demons are after some serious financing.
Aw, air launch him 4 times? SFNP. Oh, I guess that's supposed to be P, so it's Spider-Man. Without the vowels.
I can't believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
Should be stairs. There. There they are. Spider-Man. Hey, man.
So, got the job. Hope Mae's couch is comfortable.
Couch. Aw, Aunt May, you're so nice. Who is on the $100 bill?
I can't take this.
That's a nice photo of Peter and Uncle Ben. I like that.
Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can call
those
me.
Suits ain't helping my theory that he's the dude
I don't know.
That shoots the negative energy out of his hand at Peter in the trailer.
Personal business I've been planning for a while.
It's gonna happen.
But
later.
Please take care of us. It represents the best part of it.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait.
There's Peter again walking around in a circle.
Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still, a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. city and try to pay it forward. Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
Found it.
Cat? I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out.
Oh.
Gotta try and get ahead of her.
Didn't really think that would drop me down like that. Okay. Now what do I do? Another level up? I mean, I'll take it, but... let's go look at some skills. Epicenter. I think I'll finally get rifle. Yank. I can yank all the guns out of people's hands. Okay, now what do I do? Whee!
1034. Patrol units are engaged with map shooting. And the officers in Sky Village, please copy.
Boring. Meow. Sup, guys? Having some fun without me? Oh!
Another message from Doc.
Bonk.
I don't want to change this, but...
give me that. You guys know these toys aren't appropriate. For shame. Ooh, jeez. Honk. I love how none of the police officers have hit Spider-Man yet. Hey, get back here.
What's that?
I'm talking to you. Right, where's the next one? Hey, oh! Ow. Shot me in my perfect spider ass. How dare you? You, come here. Whoa, what was that? Oh! Alright, you first. Because that gun looks cool. Ah! Please, stop shooting me. I got this, calm down. He really got the police mechanics going. He's shooting everything.
The demons,
pew, 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 pew.
Like they just want to tear the city down.
Spider-Man. I did not hear what my mission was. God, it's already been 24 minutes. Through the trees. Up and away. Perch? Oh, please let me dent the front of this. Which is really just the cab. I just want to bust through and, like, hope there's a bench seat. Spider-Man just goes in there like, hey, what's up, guys? Going somewhere?
Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. Boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are...
they're all in such nice suits.
You got this?
I'm wondering how much that cost. From a purely... just financial standpoint of being... just curious. One. Alright, there's three over there. Should be one more guy over here. No? That was it? Huh. We have other more guys. There is another guy over there. Where is he? They're not on to me, are they? Oh, that was close. Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Yank. Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Let's see. What does this do? Bonk. Huh. That was easy. Is there another one? Oh, hey. What's up? Yank. Doot, 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 doot. Just a nice light jog. Oh.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill
him. Ah, there's more. Who's to stop that guy from... Balls! Ow! No. Bad. Bad. Who? 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 Direction. Ow! Dick. Oof. So we can kiss?
Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
This more Fisk or demons. Matt Damon's.
Bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would be.
Ow. Okay. That's it, young man. Oh! Dick! Dick! Off the building with you. And off the building with you. Bye! Ow! Let me do it! Off the building. Off the building. So I've got 2 out of 6 so far. Oh, come on.
Hey, big guy.
All right. Pallet. barrel. Ooh. Finisher. Okay. So up there. Oh, I'm so far. Oh, thank God, buttons. Bonk. Boosh. Look out. Oh. I came in with such speed. My tallywhacker. Boop. That's what you get. For bringing a sight to a fist fight. Ah. Oh.
You two stay here. Wait for the police.
Spider-Man. Boosh. Cement bag. He did. He very did. Whoop. So that's a four below me? Yep. Oh, I'll pass it. Bonk. Oh. Jeez.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Hey, what's up? It's Matt Damon.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks.
Oh, is this where he punches me out of the building? No.
Hello again.
That is... Don't know if that would actually work. Oof. He just got oofed. Buttons.
Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter
complicated. You sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
Damn it. Lost in altitude. Come on, get close, Pete. Come on, Petey. Oh. I almost gave that rocket a kiss. Okay, I'm... Oh, no! Thank God that office was under renovation. Still caused millions of dollars worth of damage. Stop it. Bad Yakuza. Stop it. Ow. Jerk. Okay. Enough. There we go. Alright, once this is over, I think we're gonna end. And Spider-Man! Whee!
Come on, Pete, you got this!
Tens of thousands worth of. Hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of damage.
Please don't screw this up.
Okay. I failed. Got a ketchup packet in. They got smooshed. Alright, third time's the charm. Okay, got that. Hey. Did that. Did it. And that's all I can see?
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Quick, Solomon! They're cool bags. Do they have a website?
Yes!
What? Hey, you're... I caught the bad guys, but...
By what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles.
Miles Morales! Yes! Miles, Miles, Miles. Yeah. All right. So after seeing Miles for the first time.
Did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
All right. Now we will end part 5 with the unlock of Spider-Punk, the stopping of the Matt Damons, and seeing Miles. Those two planes are very close together. Very odd. Alright. Bye. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.